Sun setting on the first Saturday of the championships, Wimbledon. We welcome you to our Tennis Channel studios in the Daily Serve for day six at Wimbledon. Brett Haber and Justin Gimelstob putting a wrap on week one. The word upset has been the operative word on both sides of the draw, but in particular, the women, Justin, this has been crazy.
Yeah, it's been turned upside down. Pliskova now the highest seed on the women's side, but on the men's side, you still have three out of the big four in contention for the semifinals. Do not be surprised if it's Roger, Rafa, Novak, plus either maybe Isner or Raonic in the semifinals in the men's.
Yeah, just one of the top 10 women make it to the second week. Five of the top 10 men do. Let's show you some of the scores from Saturday, starting with Rafa. The win streak extends to 15. Dimonor may beat him someday, just not today.
Absolutely blown away by how explosive and how dominant Nadal has been. Perfect conditions for him. Francis up two sets to love, couldn't quite hold on. Khachanov hits the ball so big. Unfortunately, it doesn't seem like Zverev was fully healed from the French Open, but Novak Djokovic was exceptional after losing that first set, and he showed some real fire, some real grit, and I think he's trending upwards. I would not be surprised if he won this Wimbledon championship.
Let's talk about that Zverev loss, the four seed going out to world number 138, Ernest Gulbis. Has been a top 10 player in the past. What was the Zverev situation today?
Well, like I said, it didn't seem like he was 100% healed from Paris. Also coming back from two sets to one against Taylor Fritz, so he's played a lot of tennis in a short period of time. It seemed like physically his body wasn't quite there, and Gulbis is very dangerous. Huge firepower off the serve and backhand.
Yeah, we heard about the hamstring strain at Roland Garros. Now we're hearing from some sources that that may be a tear, which could be really unfortunate for Sasha Zverev. Let's look at some of the women's scores from Saturday in London, starting with two-time Grand Slam champion Angelique Kerber, a little bit under the radar, really absorbed all that Naomi Osaka power.
And she's been a finalist here before. They've played a lot. Osaka beat her at the U.S. Open last year. Kerber has, her game translates well on the surface. She gets a little more pace off her shots. And like you said, she's such a great defender. Excellent effort there from Kazakina. Ostapenko, another player underneath the radar, considering she's a major champion.
But the result on the bottom of that list is the absolute shocker, as the world number one, the newly crowned French Open champion, Simona Halep, goes out to Shea Souey, who, Justin's kind of a crafty, unorthodox player with two hands on both sides, seemed to confound Simona a little bit.
Great surface for her. Also, she plays like a male version of Fabrice Santoro. I mean, the chips, the drop shots, she does such a great job absorbing pace and making her opponents feel uncomfortable. She did that today with Halep. She competed so well, and she held her nerve down the stretch.
All right, let's take a look at our daily social media posting on the Daily Serve. This one comes from Serena Williams and a lament that many working parents have had over the years, Justin.
Serena might not have been able to see her daughter's first steps, but her daughter might be able to see her win her 24th major if she continues in this form.
Yeah, it has really opened up for Serena Williams, who got the 25 seed and now has a much clearer path to this title. Just quickly before we go, John Isner, your charge in part is into the second week for the first time here. What will the off day, the middle Sunday plan be for Team Isner?
Just a quick hit. It's great that he had 2 days off. He's played a lot of tennis down the stretch. He's very much looking forward to playing his first fourth round here at the French Open against a very talented Greek player in Tsitsipas.
All right, we've got the best. Best day in tennis coming up on Monday, the round of 16 in its entirety, men and women. Here are some of the matches that you'll see. Federer and Manarino to start, tricky left-hander in the Frenchman, Rafa and Vesely. And what about Tsitsipas playing John?
Tsitsipas hits the ball very big, takes big cuts. John's going to try and rush him. John has served so well, hasn't lost a serve yet in the tournament. Tsitsipas is going to provide a lot of the power. See how John handles the occasion. That first time in the fourth round of Wimbledon, big, big match for him.
All of these matches and more coming your way Monday, 4 p.m. Eastern, as Tennis Channel brings you week two of Wimbledon.